Yay, what's up, you guys? Godson, we're coming back and doing our top three picks for the drawing contest. I got my trusty assistant, Mr. Pumpkin.
Yeah,
that's what I thought. All right, you guys, so three of these winners are going to get $50 each.
Fine.
No, it's not yours, it's theirs.
And you guys can spend that on whatever you want. Hopefully something good, Clash of Clans related, buy some gems.
Mine.
No, it's not yours, it's just shut up.
Okay, so let's just get on to the winners. All right, you guys, so I had a great time actually doing these drawing contests. I love it when you guys send me pictures and you draw for me. And it's just a really awesome thing. I know a lot of you guys didn't have pictures. You actually did sculptures or you did base designs with some sort of paint or, you know, your household items. So I thought that was really awesome. And this was an art contest. Sorry if I didn't specify that. I mean, I like creativity. So some of you didn't do drawings. You did other things. So I accepted that. And you guys were in the contest. So now, if we could just go and take a look at the results. Most of you guys voted in here. If you remember, you're supposed to go into the description and then vote. And this will help me decide who the winners are. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and see who you guys picked. Okay, and the winners are number 29 with 16%, number 6 with 14%, and number 60 with 21%. Now, that is very close. A lot of these were really good, but before I show who they are, I want to take a moment and show my personal three favorites. These guys didn't win, however, I felt they should have won because they were just top-notch artworks, and I'm really sad they didn't win, but I'm gonna give you a shout out regardless, and thank you for your submissions. Okay, so my biggest shout out is to this artwork right here. It's a drawing of a witch with their skeleton dudes. Now, I have to say this is probably the most polished artwork that I've seen in a drawing contest, and I just want to give a big shout out to this because although I felt this should have been first, it's not up to me, it's up to you guys. You guys are the ones that are voting for your favorite pictures. So just a big shout out to the person that did this. Second up, I want to give a shout out to this base design. It looks like it was constructed with some really cool items, maybe from an item shop or something, but it looks like an actual base in Clash of Clans. So a big shout out to you. I know this must have took a long time to make, and I apologize, you didn't win. Again, it's not me voting. And lastly, this drawing right here with another witch, it looks like a type of graffiti artwork. Very unique, very original. If this was done from hand or from water paint or whatever it was, awesome drawing. So thank you so much for your submissions. These are my personal top threes. However, let's get on to the winners. All right, coming in at number three, it's a golem. And this looks like a pop-out golem. I'm not sure if this was done with paper or if it's just some sort of visual effect, but this is the number three pick that you guys wanted. Very nice, very cool, and this got number three. Okay, coming in at number two, it is a witch and an archer. I'm not sure if that's an archer queen or if it's just a level six archer, but her hair is purple. And they're in like a forest, some sort of background with a dragon in the back. So really cool, really nice. You guys voted for it. And this is our number two winner. And finally, coming in at number one, it is a painting of a barbarian level 7. Now this is actually pretty legit. I like this one. I'm glad this guy won. It is a life-size painting of a barbarian with really cool art, really nice colors and everything. So this guy got number one. If you guys won, don't worry, I got your email. I'll send you the iTunes gift cards. And again, if you guys want another one of these drawing contests, make sure you check out Free My Apps. This is the people that are sponsoring everything. Go in there, download two apps, use my invite code Godson. That should help me out so that I can pay you guys and get more winners coming in. So thank you again. This is Godson, and I'll see you guys next time. Godson out.